All right, guys. So we're gonna play Mono Green Stumpy. Yes, we would like to play. We'll keep this. That's fine. We're playing against Burns. Back. Tab tab. On this ability. Young Wolf. And False Scourge. He's gonna have to use some sort of lightning bolt or something on False Scourge. Hopefully he doesn't have a... Searing Blaze. Get probe, alright. Oh, that makes no sense. You just hella messed up because we can just gain 4 life now. But Elfin Guide on this guy, gain 4 life. Pretty much game at that point. He's down to 7, I'm at 18. I've got 11 or 9 damage on the battlefield. Okay. Does not do anything? Kill you? Okay. You're still dead. Alright, against Burn. Feed the clan? Definitely. One Gleeful Sabotage, take out one Epic Confrontation, and an Elephant Guide. Try it that way. He mulligans to six. I mulligan to six. This seems good. We'll keep. As long as it's more stuff, I'm completely fine. Play a Nettle Sentinel. Pass turn back. Searing Blaze. It's sulk. I go down to 11. He hits me with Rift Bolt. I go down to 8. We're in a pretty bad situation. I need to draw Feed the Clan. Am I dead? Might be dead. I am dead. Okay. Well, he had a really good draw. We'll go first this time. That's fine. Guess I'd like to play first. I'll keep. Should replace the Young Wolves with the River Brawler. Now that I'm thinking about sideboarding. Well, that works out perfect. Always yes. Always yes. Oh, I'm gonna mess that dude up. Oh, I'm gonna mess him up. Oh. Oh, he didn't use fire still. Okay. I was expecting him to use fire seal in response. Unless he's got another martyr in his hands. Oh, okay. I'm down to 10. He's deep in the think tank. Lightning bolt us? Okay. Oh, steel fire that guy? Okay, well, in response, cast with kicker, finds a basswood. All right, he has to kill us this turn. We're at 12 life. All right. Good job, guys. See you guys next month. Welcome to match two. Just waiting on the other player to decide if he wants to go first or not. We'll keep. Has a pause on my upkeep. Okay. Well, just sitting and waiting. Right. Damn, he got me. That sucks, actually. It really does suck. Land? Nope. He might be in trouble. Not a might. We are in trouble. There we go. Play this. Play this. Like a good start. Next time we'll play the Ledgewalker and use Hunger of the Howl Pack on it. That's fine. All right, let's start grinding out this victory. Pestilence? Nope. Okay. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. This guy. Bring it for four. Pass turn. Epic confrontation. Is that? That's fine. Come on, land. Does not land. Rid of that one. Use Hunger of the Howl Pack. Elephant got on this one. Swing for 11 in the air. And we win. Okay. Alright. Sideboarding games. Riverbow is probably pretty good. Elephant Gut is really good. Young Wolves are good. Take out two Nettle Sentinels. Question is, do I want to bring in Gleeful Sabotage? I kind of do in case he has a Pestilence. We'll take out one Vault Scourge. One Hunger, maybe? Yeah, do it that way. Maybe this is the way to go. I'm not too sure. I believe we have to. No, we can go. I think we keep. We risk it to get the biscuit. I like it. So we're playing Youngwa first, definitely. Wolf is definitely coming back. Okay. Oh, he has one mana. Oh, this is gonna be good. We're attacking first. Yeah, definitely attacking. Ranger. Use Ranger. Untap this creature. Bring back forest. Play forest. Play pixel. Attack for three. Tap. Use this to untap this. Return land. Play land. Play land. Watch group. Land. Back with everything, keep vines up. Oh, that's perfect. And he concedes. Right. Well, that's the power of Stompy. You just take advantage of them, having a low amount of lands. All right. I'll see you guys next match. Yeah, we got a mulligan. Five lands a lot. We'll keep this. That's fine. Put that on bottom. Ooh, red white. Don't know if this is that good of a matchup. I don't think it is, actually. Rancor is good, though. Huh. Attack for two. Always yes, always yield. Good thing I didn't play Rancor. All right, so it looks like he's stuck on lands. It would have been really good to draw Elven Guide at that time, but it does not look like that's always trigger you. Go to attacks, wing. question is, like, basically it comes down to, do we get an elephant god before, or like, can we either kill him or get an elephant god before he takes, like, full control of the game? That looks good for us. That's a good thing. Oh, he just scoops? Okay. He didn't draw another land. Alright, so we definitely want Lethal Sabotages and Elephant Guide and River Boa and Epic Confrontation. We do not want Rancors. We don't want Eos. We'll leave one Rancor in. That looks good to me. I'll keep. That's fine. Ledgewalker. We can put an Elephant Guide on it next turn. That just puts us super far ahead. Did he tap? Oh. Okay. Still think my assumption is correct. We'll go Elephant Guide on this guy. Back. Play land. Play Epic Confrontation. Win. That's fine. Ooh, okay. So we destroy two of his lands. We attack. I just want any sort of pump spell so I can just kill him this turn. That works. And that's game. I think we stole that one. So pretty. So pretty. Okay, I'll see you guys next match. We'll keep this. Alrighty. On tap, tap this out. Bam, bam, bring this out. We'll pass. Okay, that's fine. Epic confrontation. These two fight. Then hunger of the Hal Pack on this guy. Attack for shitload. Last turn. That is okay. Fine with me. I'm cool with an even trade. Okay. In response to that, we will find the Vastwood, kick this guy. And I will make this guy humongous. And hope that he does not draw a Journey to Nowhere. That would suck. I should have spread it out. I'm being dumb. That guy's blocking my 8/8, and I get through with 4. Might have made a mistake. I should have probably just put this on this guy to like spread it out for like Journey to Nowheres, but hopefully it doesn't come back to bite me. So we'll need like Journey to Nowhere. Well, that life gain actually helps out quite a bit. Journey to Life Nowhere and like a creature to block, right? Two creatures. Okay, that's actually pretty. But me giving this guy Rancor finishes the game. Alright. So, same thing. We like Elephant Guide. We like Riverboat that I brought in. Gleeful Sabotages. Epic Confrontation. And Riverboa, we take out Young Wolves, Rancors. And submit like that. We'll keep. Probably shouldn't. I really hope that I don't draw any more lands. I've got 25% of my lands already. But if I do get my lands, this is going to be sad. That is not a land. That looks good. That looks good to me. Orion Ranger. Like Prism. Oh, I would love to get a Conspire right now. I mean, the Gleeful Sabotage. We'll put out a Nest Invader. That sounds good with me. We will attack for one. Last turn. That looks good to me. These don't have another land. Or that counts as pretty much not another land. Elephant Guide, this Nest Invader. Burning Tree Emissary into the guide for the invader. Deck for five. Last turn. Okay, well, we are going to Epic Confrontation that Seeker of the Way. Ooh, that's pretty. Spam this. Epic Confrontation, use this on this. Swing with those two. I'm willing to trade, that's fine. You go down to 7. Play another Korean Ranger. Okay, Glint Hawk works. Alright, he's probably going to use the vial to make it so my creature can't attack. I really like... That's not it. Needed a Vines of Vastwood right there and I will kill them. But he survives another turn. He got now. Uh, Firebolt, okay. Firebolt is a thing. Does that stop my Nest Invader, though? Not believe so. Journey to Nowhere now? That's what he's got. Another Alchemist vial. That buys him another turn. Okay. Again, Vines of Asswood, win the game right now. Vines of Asswood, win the game right now. Okay. Well, at least we got a 4/4. Elfine Guide's a good card. Palace Sentinels, that's not that good for him. Okay. Okay, well, Elfin Guide's still good. Ooh. Galvanic Blast that one, okay. Do anything now. Attack for 5. All right, what we got here, buddy? Still wondering what's gonna happen, like. Okay. Well, we gotta hope that he just doesn't have the burn. He did have it. God! That's game. Okay. No, I think our original, like, game plan was good. Guess I'd like to play first. Let's keep. Always yes, always you. Land. Oh, thank God. Last turn. Always yes. Back. Mines of Vastwood. All right. Okay. Please get another Vines of Vastwood to go for the victory. Oh, that's not good. Damn. Need another elephant guide. Look at that top deck. Look at that. Oh, that was pretty. That was so pretty. It was so pretty. Alright, what are we doing, buddy? Okay. Guessing he has a lightning bolt of some sort. Or we're moving the Seeker of the Ways up. I think we lost. Ouch. Yep. Drawing to me lands now. Was healed. Lock here. Sacrifice. In no life. Yep, drawing lands is not what we need. Really, really need something. Wait, one more turn? I think we're just dead, right? That's game. All right, well, it was close. See you guys in match five. All right. Match five, we're 3-1 already. Let's try to get to 4-1. Keep. Always yield, always yet. Alright. Okay. Guardian Ranger. Pass turn. Hitting rats. Epic confrontation on our top of our deck. Epic confrontation between these two. Swing for 7. Fine. I need another creature. That counts. Any scoops. Okay. So against mono black control. Elephant Guide's probably pretty good. Nettle Sentinel is probably bad. I think we just keep it like this. Yeah. We'll keep. We have some of our better spells with like Young Wolf, Pit Soak, Nettle Sentinel. I think I'm gonna play the Young Wolf first though. Yeah. Just to keep Sack Outlets out of the way. Okay, I'm cool with that. Playing Nettle Sentinel. If he plays another one of these, though, that is scary. Another witches. Orion Ranger. I clicked the wrong person. But Rancor, this, yes. He trades. Okay. Okay, I'm fine with that. I mean, I'm not really fine with it, but it is what it is at this point. Picking them again. He has Echoing Decay. Oh, Painter's Edict. Painter's Edict. He goes to 9. Okay. Doesn't. Oh, that makes a lot of sense. Wondering what he was doing. They don't want to play River Boa because I can't regenerate it. Grab these two. Holy. Oh my god. You're so close. Please. Please give me the ledge walker. Give me the ledge walker. Ledge walker's what I need. That sucks. Still need the ledge walker. Okay. We're still kind of in this. Not dead yet. We're dead now. Okay. Well, let's go on to the next game. We want one more epic confrontation. Definitely bringing that in. Because that card just wrecks us. You know? Yes. Keep. Running tree emissary. Best invader. Tester. Swing for 9. He trades with one of them. Okay. Down to 9. Okay. Okay. Please draw a young wolf. Or Vines of Asswood. I got neither. I'm gonna die. He's probably got the third one in hand. I'm gonna die. Okay, that's not okay. Alright. Young wolf. Vines of Asswood.
No! No!
That sucks. I mean, that doesn't... Yep. Really needed a young wolf earlier. No. We're so close. So close. And that's game. GG's. GG's. All right, well, at least we went 3-2. We definitely had a possibility of going 4-1 or 5-0. We lost the other two matches 2-1, and we had like the Burrows deck down to like 4 and just drew too many lands, and we had the mono black control deck close to death on both of those games. So, but overall it was a good showing. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys next video.